Hello everyone, Virtual MC Tamarasan here from Chennaiwet MC's Entertainers and Professionals, Event MC, MC Trainer, MC Manager and the founder of the Above Brands. And if you'd like to book me for your events or if you have any questions regarding my live Facebook or Instagram live, you can contact me on my mobile number 900-308-7198, alternate number 86102-57395. You can also follow me in my Instagram, Virtual MC Tamil, and you can watch my videos in our YouTube channel, Virtual Event MCs. And you can get to know more about us in our website, Virtual Event MCs, and also like our Facebook page, Virtual Event MCs, to get regular updates about our events. And in this video, I'm going to share the share my experience, like why I still keep doing my Facebook or Instagram live, even though during the live, I don't have much viewers or sometimes very less viewers and sometimes even no viewers. This is a common question a lot of people, a lot of my friends have been asking repeatedly. In fact, I have answered this question in a couple of the videos earlier and I thought that, okay, let me release one more latest video. First thing, basically, what is the purpose I've been doing live? And again, I've shared in so many other videos that I started on July, even though I've been doing lives before, but I made it as an habit since July 24, 2017, because of my mentor, Dr. Maharaja. We took it as a 21 days Facebook live challenge. His mentor, Ms. Marisa, she started the challenge. So we all started it. Even after 21 days, I didn't want to stop it. So I continued. I liked the journey and I had a lot of things to share with people, and that also helped me improve my confidence, my delivery, to improve my knowledge, because once I'm short of the topic, I do some research and then learn it, and I started doing it, and I have crossed almost more than 3 years, and as I said, 2017 July, I've crossed 3 years plus a couple of months also, so more than 1200 lives, I believe. So this is what my Facebook and Instagram live journey is all about. And when I do my live, usually I've been doing in the evening, sometimes late night before midnight, and then recently announced that I've started doing it even after midnight IST, after Indian Standard Time, because I've started doing live in English for the want of the All India and audience across the globe. So which means still it's a day in some of the countries. So I thought that, okay, I can do the live even after midnight India time as well. So that's the purpose. Whatever the time it is, I'm still doing it. Now, whether the viewer is there or not, usually why people do live would be like they would like to do entertain, or they would like to add value to people when their audience is online. So when they do live, they expect audience to respond, they expect audience to leave comment. These are the ways others, they expect their live to. But for me, there is some concept called as a leverage concept, which my mentor, Dr. Maharaja, teaches me very often, and he asks us to do. And in fact, I've been doing it in several places in my event industry and also in my other vertical as well. Basic concept of leverage is you do something, don't stop with that, put in some more extra effort that will give you many times results. It will give you multiple fold results. That's what I can say. For example, usually what people do is they do Facebook or Instagram live. Once that's done, most of them, they delete the live and go. They don't even save it. They delete and go as if they have done it only for the live audience. So that's first case. Second case, most of the people, they do their live, they leave it there, whether it's an Instagram, IGTV or on the Facebook, and they don't do anything after that. That's it. Whatever the live they have done, it's over there. But for me, what I do, even though the viewers are not there in the live, what I do after the video is complete, whether it's an Instagram or the Facebook, I just rename whatever the hashtags have to be done or whatever the things have to be done for the video in a proper format. I do it and then I start sharing it in multiple places. That's very important. This is the leverage concept I say. You don't stop with the live, because it's not that viewer has to watch me only in the live. Even they can watch the recorded version. But how do I notify them? That's very important, because not all the people are there going to come to my page and watch it. So I need to share it to others. Like I take the link of the Facebook page where I do the live, or I download the YouTube video and I do some little bit of edit, or sometimes without edit, I upload it in my YouTube channel and I make it small videos and I put it in my Instagram story or I put it in my WhatsApp status. So which means the one particular video, for example, this video, what I'm doing, if other person is doing, they leave it in Facebook, they delete it in Insta, or at least they leave it in both the place, which is going to be just one or maximum two videos for them. But let me tell you my strategy or my success secret also, how many places this video is going to go. Once this live is over, I'm going to download this live and I'll be putting it in my WhatsApp status. Every day whoever has been following me in my WhatsApp, you can see that at least some three or four small videos you can see there, which comes out of my Instagram live, which I have done just before that status update. So it's very fresh. I upload it there. So that's the first thing. Apart from my Instagram and Facebook, it goes to my WhatsApp status update. And also it goes to my stories. It goes to my Facebook story. It goes to my Instagram story. And also it goes to my YouTube channel. and then I share this link to my friends or whoever has been asking regarding that. For example, if someone asks me any doubt regarding a Facebook live or Instagram live, immediately I'll send this link to them. So these many things are happening, and then this goes to my website, and it will go to my some of my other Facebook pages, it will go to some of my YouTube pages, YouTube channels, it will go to my LinkedIn, it will go to my Pinterest and also Twitter. So this one particular live will definitely go to 10 different places in multiple formats, as a small video, as a big video, and finally it can also be transcribed. Whatever I speak here, sometimes I give it to my trainees, or sometimes to a professional transcriber who can transcribe it, so that this comes as a text format also, which can, I can add it in my website, I can also put it in my social media as a text message, so that it also works in SEO, and also people, those who don't watch, those who just read, they can also go through the content. So this is the purpose I've been doing live, whether I have audience or whether I have less audience. And most of the time I don't interact with the audience. In fact, a lot of them, they leave comments in Instagram and Facebook. I rarely reply to the comment because I prepare a flow. I complete it, and later whatever the questions are there, I try to answer those questions in a different live. For example, when someone asks question here, I don't want to break the flow because I upload this video in YouTube. So when someone is watching in YouTube, then they may find the flow breaking. When someone is watching live, you may know what is the context, but when it's uploaded in YouTube or in some other place, I don't want the flow to break. That's one reason why I don't respond to the messages. Even though I respect you people respecting me and leaving a comment, I don't respond because I just go on. I just want to go in the flow. So these are the basic things why I still keep doing live in spite of having less audience, because you can make use of the leveraging concept. So if you are a person who like this video, and if you like to implement it, definitely can contact me for ideas. I'll be able to help you, because we would love to associate with people who are action oriented. Instead of just talking, or instead of just giving ideas, someone who implements, we really love them, we would like to associate with them, and we can also work on multiple projects together. So you can contact me on my WhatsApp number 900-308-7198, and I've given my social media handles like website and YouTube channel names in the beginning of this video. Thank you so much. Virtual MC Tamil Rasan signing off. Have a wonderful time.